walked home on a summer night when stars in heaven were shining bright, far away from the footlights' glare, into the sweet and scented air of a quaint old Cornish town. Borne from afar on the gentle breeze, joining the murmur of summer seas, distant tones of an old world dance, played by the village band perchance, on the calm air came floating down. I thought I could hear the curious tone of the cornet, clarinet, and big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute, and euphonium, far away as in a trance. I heard the sound of the floral dance. And soon I heard such a bustling and prancing, and then I saw the whole village was dancing. In and out of the houses they came, old folk, young folk, all the same, in that quaint old Cornish town. Every boy took a girl round the waist and hurried her off in tremendous haste. Whether they knew one another, I care not. Whether they cared at all, I know not. But they kissed as they danced along. And there was that band with the curious tone of the cornet, clarinet, big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute, and euphonium, each one making the most of his chance, all together in the floral dance. Standing there, and I could only stand and stare, for I had no maid with me. Lonely I should have to be in that quaint old Cornish town. When suddenly hastening down the lane, a figure I knew I saw quite plain. With outstretched hands I rushed along and carried her into that merry throng, and fiddle and all went dancing down. We danced to the band with a curious turn of the cornet, clarinet, big trombone, fiddle, cello, big bass drum, bassoon, flute, and euphonium, each one making the most of his chance, all together in the floral dance. Dancing here, prancing there, jigging, jogging everywhere, up and down and round the town.